Normally we draw arts on papers, walls, and wood, and so many things. But we don't draw on water. I'll show you that thing, how to draw on water. For that we need water. Definitely we need water. Water, a glass plate, and a marker. So let's get started. First, draw something on this plate with a dry erase marker. So let's open the dry erase marker. Which way? It took this way. Open the gap here. Carefully write something. I write a balloon. If it doesn't come, you have to try. Don't like it, don't come. Oh no, you should not do like that. You try and try and try. See, it's floating. I'll draw a circle. I pour little more water carefully so that you can see this. Floating house on water, floating house on water. I'll draw a flower. I'm going to catch this flower on my cap. one petal, but that's okay because I got it on the card. Okay guys, that's all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.